Did I see that all covered?
Throw me a rope.
a lot.
That's the song of ours you might have heard in a really psychopathic horror film. And they used our song when they were, one of the girls was getting it with an axe. They just kept repeating it over and over.
It's called The Strangers.
I watched the entire thing like this. Just awful in horror movies. I'm just a terrible squirm.
Down and rest, keep this
very recently, just late last month, that we actually have written a holiday song. That really occurred to us, as long as you count the anniversary of Elvis's death. Couldn't figure out why all of our pals were calling us and saying, "Hey, I just heard your song on the radio." This is very rarely happens. In fact, it scared a few of our friends, if you know what I mean.
Shook it like he caught his girl. like you've never seen, never seen, never seen. Give something like I can pay.
Please stay when I'm away. Thank you. Bye.
Written up in the sky, and I
I'm really, I shouldn't say anything, but when Dave and I was starting out, it seemed like once a year we ended up playing in a blackout or a brownout. And it was really funny because, you know, of all the acts I know, we were about the only one that could play the show anyway. I guess for normal people, it just means the show is canceled. But for us, it always meant we were just playing, it means it's quiet. Played at Ice Storm in Nashville, and played at Brownout in Boston. And, anyhow. Oh, Brownout is when it happens up in like New England and stuff when it's really hot, usually in the summer. And there's so much draw on the electricity for all the air conditioners and everything that the power just goes down. And there's still power, you don't lose it, but it's like you just can't get enough juice. Brownout.
Thank you.
thinking, you know, I never really expected to clog publicly. And first it was just enough of a challenge to, like, you know, just get through those two little bits. Now I keep thinking, I really should go on YouTube and learn one fancy step. Because yeah. Now I'm meeting people who actually clog. Thanks. Let's give them a demo. I kind of like to do this sometimes in case you were wondering what Dave's guitar sounds like when it's not Dave playing. Thank you.
crashing. The sweet tooth is crashing. Gotta keep the sweet tooth 10 times a day just to hear the wind blowing on the windy. Now Cave Ho is me old town. Cave Ho. John told me when the sweet tooth got him down. And if the slow ride on sand feet, it's slow ride on sand feet, it's slow ride on sand feet, crawling like a bear beneath the chair, looking for the sweet tooth. And there's a boy in the beam, in the dying car. There's a port in me in the dying car. There's a port in me in the dying car. Hey, so I'm wasting on the plate. I wish I was a candy bar.
Candy man and the sweet tooth in my mouth.
remember when I said that when the storm rolled through earlier today, where I was, they lost power. Well, where I was in my hotel. And I had just gotten out of the shower. And it got very weird out, and the air pressure changed, and the windows started to rattle, and hail started to hit the window, and it looked a lot like a tornado. I haven't been in one before. So I wrapped myself in a towel, and I meant to just kind of peek my head out the door and see what the other residents at the hotel were doing, because I've never been in a hotel when things got squirrely and I wasn't sure what to do. But right when I sort of went to the door, the storm really hit and all the power went out. And in that little moment of panic, I stepped forward out of my hotel door. And so I was in the hallway, in the pitch black, in a storm, in a towel. And so I didn't have my key, nor did I have my cell phone. And I was standing there in the hallway. And the other people who were in the hallway, they thought this was kind of funny. Though we were all scared, I was entertaining the other people in the hallway. Because everybody else had clothes on. So, anyhow. And a nice woman who worked at the hotel came and let me back into my room. But there you go, that's what I did earlier. And that's really a first for me. Never ended up in locked out of my room in a towel. Yeah, it's okay, you know. It was pretty funny, actually. Show me space. It's a show me thank you.
Rock and the mountain,
Jim made it to 10, and he can straight right out again. Just as soon as they pitch you, and there ain't no short in the shovels, there's no access, all the way. I'm down the stage, we all go running home and joking and playing, working to figure out the hand. And now she's always loving the dreams, and she's got the soul of all the time. But the way it's been with the creepers, singing a good rock.
And a little whiskey for a sip. Thanks a lot. We kind of had too much fun to go.
Thank you.
Half of my friends have died.
That's the way.